position on all fours with hands under your shoulders and knees underneath your hips. Now, shift weight on one leg and kick the other bent leg out to the side, parallel to the ground. Get back to the starting position and repeat the exercise with other leg. Keep your back arched and straight and the core tight.